Good.
Well, that's no good. You gotta have some grade in your hand.
I was just saying, my great uncle used to have sheep on a farm, and he used to feed them Werther's original.
That will calm them down.
Okay, this is truly an experience.
This is, yeah.
Call whatever.
Does Sharon want to come around so she can hear?
Well, she said she was going to wait for the video.
Tell us about those shoes.
Shearing is primarily.
Sorry.
The animal.
Right.
So there's several variations thereof. There's the German, the Polish way, which is done on a bench. The bench sits about yay high. The sheep gets upended on his ass on the bench, and you don't have to bend over so much. Same principle, you roll it around, you shear. But it's always the same pattern, and there's usually always the same amount of blows or pushes with the handpiece. What I shear is Australian, or the Kiwi way, which is the most ergonomic and generally the most efficient. And you can do a lot more breeds with the same type of pattern. And these sheep are a lot smaller than, let's say, a North Country, a Suffolk, even a Romney or a long hair like a Cotswold. Mm-hmm. So it makes it a little difficult when you have this bench in front of you for a German way. With the Australian way, you can have a big size sheep and you can almost stand up. Mm. Having said all that, it's all a matter of practice and a matter of preference for a shearer, but I shear the Australian way or the Kiwi way. But you shall see in a minute.
Easy to erase your blood.
She looks so young now.
I was terrified.
This guy's gonna come and he's gonna destroy my sheep.